I thought I saw you glance in my direction. Look to the shadows. The job's not done yet.
This was a very bold move by the Defias Brotherhood, especially since they've been relatively quiet since the last attack of the Legion. The artifact they stole, I shudder to think what they intend with it. We must move quickly. Over here, champion. Let me know when you're ready to speak to our informant. I apologize if this is a bit of a surprise to you. To most, she was last known to have fallen in the dead mines.
But I'm not quite so easy to kill. Wonderful to see you again, so-called hero.
Vanessa.
I'm just having some fun, of course.
During the Legion's last invasion, Vanessa was a member of a secretive order that aided in the defense of our world. Since then, the Defias have been quiet. So then, Vanessa, why did your Defias steal the Drake Fire Amulet from Stormwind Keep?
The what? If you're going to pin something on me, you have to do better than stringing some random words together.
What needs done? Sleep with one eye open. The job's not done yet. Sleep with one eye open.
A few years after the Third War, Marshal Reginald Windsor suspected there was evil in Stormwind. Where others saw chaos, he saw treachery in the corrupt dealings of the nobles and the rise of the Defias Brotherhood. Through perseverance, he discovered a grand conspiracy leading to the hallowed halls of Stormwind Keep itself. That day, he confronted the most powerful noble in Stormwind, Lady Catrona Prestor. With her lies exposed, she burst forth, revealing her true form, Onyxia, daughter of Deathwing. Windsor laid down his life to free Stormwind, shattering Onyxia's hold on the city. After she fled, we discovered the cursed amulet she had used to control and persuade so many. Concerns arose that Anixia's power may still linger within, and so it was locked away and forgotten. Until now.
What can I do for you? I will have my revenge someday. Right away. Nothing will stand in my-
Vanessa. We must consider the possibility that there is something going on in your Defias that you don't know about.
It's true, I haven't been home in a while. It's possible they are restless.
Anixia's power to manipulate still lies in that amulet. Who knows the damage it could cause? A riot? A civil war?
Good day to you.
See you later. Off with you. Watch your back. What's on your mind? Be good. Off with you. Watch your back.
How are you? Have a good one.
Hi.
See you soon.
Thank you.
Sleep with one eye open. The job's not done yet. Look to the shadows. Sleep with one eye open.
Oh, goodness! Could it be that there's a corrupt noble causing trouble in Stormwind? What a surprise.
The House of Nobles has seen great strides in rooting out corruption since Anduin's reign. I've overseen much of it myself, Vanessa.
Well, clearly it wasn't enough.
Can I help you? What can I do for you?
What was my father thinking? This place is a disaster. We'll never turn a profit. Yes? Stormwind.
That's none of your business.
Attendant, stop! What are you doing?
We answer to your father, not you.
Curses. I knew something wasn't right. Let's get out of here, stranger.
I need a target.
Thanks for doing all the work, champion. I figured you wouldn't want me in your way. Now, who is this?
I am Cecilia Primrose Clessington II, at your service. Now, what has happened with the Drakefire amulet?
I will have my revenge someday.
I'm ready. Watch yourself.
I should have known. My father just sent me here to get me out of his way.
He's been raving about the Drakefire amulet and restoring our family's glory for years. I try to reason with him, but he doesn't listen. Sometimes his obsession scares me. scares me. If the amulet has been stolen, I'm certain it was his doing. And I'd wager he took it to Moonbrook, where he's been off doing business. What can I do? Be safe.
What can I do for you?
Right away.
Did you just call me a hostage? Wait, aren't you...
Vanessa Van Cleef, leader of the Defias Brotherhood, at your service.
Oh dear.
Do you see them? There's more of these agents from Clessington skulking about.
I had no idea he brought on so many.
This isn't right. Where is everyone? Where is my Brotherhood?
The job's not done yet.
Nothing will stand in my way.
I want to help. I will be here.
Look to the shadows.
Vanessa, I've been wanting to tell you. I knew your father. Long, long ago, as children. We were friends, even.
I know. He spoke of you. You didn't join his cause, so he hated you.
Edwin was always a fierce man. But he wasn't always such an angry man. He could be kind. And often remarkably generous. I hope, in the time that you had with him, that kindness still shone through.
Growing up, I always thought if I was just good enough, just strong enough, I could earn that kindness. When he was killed, when you ordered him killed, I lost the chance to ever see that side of him. To prove myself to him.
It is never up to a child to earn their parents' kindness. You don't have anything to prove to anyone, Vanessa.
The job's not done yet.
Ah, the smell of straw and cow dung. This place brings back a lot of memories. It's probably been a while for you too, huh? But then again, have you ever seen this place through the eyes of a Defias?
said my father led the Brotherhood. He followed a path of banditry and vengeance. I lead them in order to overthrow a corrupt government that abandoned us. At least I thought I did. But I followed the same path. During the Legion invasion, we fought for something greater. The old king died, and it became hard to carry on old grudges. Anduin offered pardons and reparations for former stonemasons and their families. I lost almost all of my best people that day. The ones that remained in the Defias were the rowdy ones, the angry ones, the ones that enjoyed robbing anything in sight. I think we took a wrong turn. I've always hated what a maze this place is. I'm also angry. I'll never forget my father's death. But in my own attempt at revolution, I hurt the people of Westfall, like Stormwind did, like Onyxia did.
No reparation is enough. The stonemasons deserve every coin in every coffer of Stormwind City. Clessington will lead us there.
Duncan, you weren't even a stonemason. You joined to be a thief.
So, you finally show yourself, Van Cleef. And with the Stormwind dog in tow. See, Defias? See how she will make us all lapdogs of Stormwind.
We muster in Northshire. Join us, and we march on Stormwind. For the Defias!
The amulet!
Words are petty. I will have my revenge someday. Right?
You're slow and I want to get out of here. Take this elixir. Let's go.
Thank you. I'm out of range.
The Brotherhood has turned against me. Clessington and Duncan Ratspan lead them to attack Northshire, and then Stormwind itself.
Northshire? They'll wipe out the new recruits posted there.
Less talk, more action.
Sleep with one eye open.
I may not be of much help, but I still wish to accompany you to Northshire and stop my father.
Wait! Vanessa, we're with you. We didn't join the Defias to steal from innocence.
If the Brotherhood wants to follow Duncan down the path of banditry for banditry's sake, we don't want any part of it.
We've always walked a fine line. Thank you all. Go home to your families. This isn't your fight anymore. We will never let Stormwind abandon and abuse Westfall again. But this is not the way to do it.
Thank you, Hope.
It's been a long time since I've gone by that name.
Is that Van Cleave? Guards!
Hold, Marshal. She's on our...
We saw Clessington use the amulet in Moonbrook. Its pull was... like hunger. For chaos and power.
My father will use it to spark an insurrection and bring down his political rivals. He's spoken of this plan for years, but I never thought he would actually go through with it.
Even if we know he was behind it all, could he use the amulet to make us forget? To make us think he was in the right. He must be stopped.
Thank you.
need to get closer. It's too far away. I'm out of range. It's too far away. I can't attack that person.
Well met. Go with honor, friend.
What needs done? The job's not done yet.
I want to help. With your help, friend, I think we can take down that barrier.
Slow down, rich girl. You'll get yourself killed.
Father, enough! Is your lust for power really worth all this pain?
Cecilia, you've never understood. Onyxia promised our family power. We deserve to rule. I've waited long enough. The kingdom will be mine. Feel the power of Onyxia! Resist me! You cannot fight back! Come, Defiant!
Marshman. We're not giving up.
No, I will rule. I will be king. Come, fools! Fight! Fight!
No more, Father. Please. Please, just stop!
Never! Never! No! I cannot fall! Onyxia promised more! More!
I am ready.
Father! What can I do?
I will be here.
Watch.
Power. All yours.
Sleep with one eye open. I thought I saw you glance in my direction. What needs done?
Wait. Something isn't right. Vanessa.
Noticed my little sleight of hand, did you? No way I'm leaving something like this for Stormwind. The Drakefire amulet is mine now.
I don't think so, Van Cleef. Hand it over.
Look to the shadows.
What? What's happening?
The control I could give you. You only have to take it. You cannot resist. Kill them all.
It's Onyxia. Her will lingers over that amulet. Over all of us.
Some long-dead dragon thinks she can manipulate me? I don't think so. I've had enough of this worthless trinket.
No! Power! Consume all! Take it all!
Your power is gone, and your legacy is broken, Snake.
Is this what it's always going to be for our people? To be manipulated by great unknown powers, time and time again?
And to overcome them, time and time again.
Words are petty. I will have my revenge someday.
I thought I saw you glance in my direction.
Your father died right in front of you. Because of us.
Yes. But he chose to walk a path of evil. His death was his own doing. And I have no desire to carry on his legacy.
A father's legacy. Maybe I too should find my own path, not my father's.
SI-7 could always use a capable agent such as yourself.
In your dreams, Shaw. In the past, I got caught up in the desire for vengeance. But I always wanted to help the people of Westfall. Perhaps it is time Hope Saldean passed out bowls of soup again.
If you don't mind, I think I would like to join you for that.
Thank you.
We fight in the shadows. The job's not done yet.
People of Stormwind, bear witness today to the deeds of this champion, who has stood valiantly against the many foes that would threaten our fair city. For their courage, we honor our champion as Lion Guard, defender of Stormwind and all her people. Rise, and light bless you, Lion of Stormwind!
Greetings. Light bless you.
Punches, lucky do's and root.